We're back. Ah, you gotta shoot the whale.
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyone might have crept in. Excuse me, my cousin is a Marquis. Of course I don't mean you, but people are desperate, and the Boyles are awfully wealthy these days.
Nonsense. Waverly just hires officers from the watch to...
Ugh, you smell like the streets. Been slumming it, have you?
Yes.
Oh, hello, I'm Ella. Enjoy the party, if you can.
Lydia, Waverly, Esma, White, Black, Red. There has to be a clue upstairs as to who's who.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Did you hear about Mrs. Brimsley? You'll never leave.
Please move along.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately.
I wouldn't call this private, but...
I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight, and how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Waverly. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will keep her safe with me forever.
So is it better to have her alive and be stuck with that creepy guy?
You should see this as an opportunity.
Or...
to what? Learn a trade? Hold on, I need a cigar.
Evening, sir.
Enjoying yourself?
Welcome to my party. I don't believe you've had the pleasure. You? A gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be in any given situation. As I think I'm free.
I trust you are on the guest list, sir.
There's a great deal I could offer you.
Don't be. Go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry. They'll never miss it.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
Confined to her family.
I think she ran out of family a while ago.
What's it all about? And how do you know this?
My servants heard it from hers, naturally. They were separate.
Hello, sir. Doing all right there?
Excuse me.
Oh, leave him.
I trust you're behaving yourself.
This is a private conversation. Bless you.
What most people don't remember is, the rats came a half a year before the Empress died. And the plague, too.
Are you sure? That's not how I remember.
That's weird.
If something caused this,
I'm
it's not
the
Empress's
food.
Passing. That's what they want you to think.
Watch what you're saying.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. Great again.
Some of us will be great. The Boyles, at least.
Excuse me.
No guests past this point.
found out what the whales could do, and it made us an empire. This is the beginning of a golden age. Excuse me.
Hello again.
I have to get up. Woo! Sing me the. No, I'm not gonna. Sing me the song. I don't. I lied. Sing me the song tonight. See if it'll do us to fight. La di 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 da da. Lum di 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 di. There's got to be a way.
They told me not to let anyone up here. Do me a favor and head back down.
You got it, buddy. Let's find Esme and give her the old in out and out.
Marcy'll bring us up a few of those cakes and a pitcher of ale.
Why don't you ask her? And a fifth of whiskey.
Forget it. She's not gonna risk her job for us, not in these times.
I don't like this job. They put four guards up top. That's not a regular deployment.
Well, three of us and Tom.
Tell me about it. Four of us up here guarding an empty hallway. What's that mean to you?
Relax. We're just the reserves.
In case what? Lady Boyle tries to shake down one of her guests? It's something else. You can feel it at the...
I wish it were Marcy.
And the audio just cuts out?
Thank you.
no blood. I resolved, no blood. And that's how it will be. No blood! Do I have enough to get the possession? I need one more rune. Shit. In there. Whatever.
Is it possible?
Yes, yes.
Filthy creature.
I can just get downstairs. Hopefully this won't alert me. If not, I'll slow it again. Sweet. Wait, notes. was the red one. Let's find the red lady and see what happens. I'm guessing nothing.
Can't get over your man. Well, what is it? Oh, really? Tell me. No, I don't know you. I'm not even sure you're on the guest list. What do you mean you'll save my life? Why? Who sent you?
Welcome to the party.
I've no wish to die, but I won't wait long. And if you're dying, I'll see you hang.
Good evening. Anything you need, sir. Welcome to the party. Enjoying yourself?
No, by the way, we're 25 minutes in, so just for the sake of size.